think I'm mad. You think you're mad. Can you imagine the creator that gives us everything that's good, but has to give us free will so evil is there to test us? Can you imagine how much God that gives us all the good things, our children, everything? Can you imagine what God thinks about this? Can you imagine?
I want you to get mad.
You've got to get mad. You've got to get angry.
I want you to get mad.
This is about survival. This is about humanity. I'm not worried about it, my individual. I am only an expression of the species.
I'm as mad as hell.
This is an absolute war. They're murdering everyone. None of you that think you're part of the power structure are winning. You're chump.
I'm as mad as hell. I want you to get mad.
You've got to get mad. You've got to get angry.
I want you to get mad.
This is an absolute war. They're murdering everyone. None of you that think you're part of the power structure are winning. You're chump.
I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore.
I am sick of all this crap. I am sick of all the bullies and all the scum.
I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore. I want you to get up right now. Get up, go to your windows, open them, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore. Things have got to change. I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore.
I want what's going on covered. I want to fight these son of a bitches. I don't want to have half measures. I don't want to die and have them win. I'm sick of their crap.
Open them and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore. Things have got to change.
I am sick of all this crap. I am
mad as hell.
Get them off of us. That's what you're hearing.
I want you to get out right now. I want you to get out right now.
I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore. Open them and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take this anymore. Things have gotta change.
And that's what they're scared of, is that spirit.